About the cases of the coronavirus here on the First Coast. Four of the 10 Duval County cases stem from one senior living community. It's Camellia at Deerwood. It's on the city's south side. So we reached out to the community management and they released this statement saying in part, four of our residents have confirmed diagnosis of the new coronavirus. Now at this time, there are no remaining pending tests for residents from Camellia at Deerwood, end quote.